Monty Milner here again with Wigwam Artifacts. Unbelievable little dovetail. Thing's small, 3 1/16 inches long. It comes out of Delaware County, Ohio. Belonged to Al Kennedy, James Keith, Harvey, Elkins. At one time, this got the best of show for the Archaic Award at the Marietta, Georgia, in 2001 show. So incredible, nice work. Gray and ochre, kind of Flint Ridge. You don't see color this good in a lot of points. Total G10 all the way. Just perfect.